President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has attended the inauguration of Dash Salahli Urkmazli Damirchilar Highway after renovation. Chairman of the Board of Directors of Azerbaijan Highway State Agency Saleh Mamadov informed the head of state of the technical and economic indicators of the road. The two-lane highway is 16 kilometers in length. President Ilham Aliyev cut the ribbon symbolizing the opening of the road.